Now here's a little story. To tell it is a must. About an unsung hero that moves away a dust. Some people earn a fortune, others earn a mint. My old man don't earn much, in fact, he's flipping skint. Oh, my old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers, and he lived in a council flat. He looks a proper nana in his great big old nail boots. He's got such a job to pull them up that he calls them Daisy Roots.
Are you right, Dad?
All right, then. One day, whilst in a cafe, he spilt a milkman's tea. The milkman rose to argue, and he was 6'3". I'm very, very sorry, Dad cried out in remorse. Then scuppered out the cafe door and kicked the milkman's horse. So my old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. I say, let's...
Hello, hello.
Why does my dustman always wear red, white and blue braces?
I don't know, why does he always wear red, white and blue braces?
Well, to hold his trousers up, of course, wasn't it? Here we go. One day, whilst in a hurry, he missed a lady's bin. He hadn't gone but a few yards when she chased after him. What game do you think you're playing? She cried right from the arch. You've missed me, am I too late? Now jump up on the cart. Oh, my old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. I say.
Oh, it's you again.
My dustbin's no good anymore.
Why is that?
It's a has-been. Dad's very, very sorry. He can't be here tonight. His dress suit smells of mothballs and it looks a proper sight. Although his seat is empty. Oh, sir. We start it, mate. No, I'm in. Dad's very, very sorry. He can't be here tonight. His dress suit smells of mothballs and it looks a proper sight. Although his seat is empty.
Word. There's a big word here, I don't get it. What's the big word?
Oh, that's it. He hopes you'll bear no malice, cause the dustbins must be emptied, even at the palace. Oh, my old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. Next time you see a dustman looking all pale and sad, don't pick him in the dustbin, cause it might...